Hello and welcome to part 87 of my Soul Silver playthrough. Okay. So actually, I'm now starting to suspect that this guy does not have a goal on, but a previous train on Route 45 had a goal on. And I just mistook this trainer for that one. So I think all this person has geodudes. Parts I plan to do routes 47 and 48. So I'll be flying directly from here to Cianwood upon beating this trainer. Wait, GS out of curiosity. I wonder if it'll survive an extreme speed. Probably would come in higher. Well, concludes these routes. So next destination, Cianwood. And for this part, I guess I'll be bringing along with me, instead of Typhlosion, just in case I need to ride a waterfall. Slowpoke. Although I don't expect to be riding anything. That's what she said. No, that would be what he said. Whatever. Ignore that last comment. It's my watch. Let's see. Hopefully the trainers here will provide a bit of a challenge. So here we are at last. It is actually quite possible to get to the Safari Zone. I already have been to the Safari Zone. I haven't advanced a single bit of the plot there, but it is quite possible to get there without fighting a single trainer. However, I will be fighting all the trainers I can. Yeah, someone tells me I should have done this right after beating Chuck. Whatever, after this I'll run out of things to do. And all that will remain before we Elite Four, or before Kojo falls, the ever wonderful... I'll take a chance. Wonderful Lugia. Because Ethan slash Lyra will not allow the character to advance until he she is defeated, or captured, or Lugia, depending on the version. So Dragonair's at level 43. Let's get Espeon to at least level 43. Thank you. just change my party a bit here. Just giving Espeon the amulet coin. Because I love money. Money.
Okay. Because I was broke a few parts ago. I think I spent all my money on repels.
So I'm golden for a while.
Oh, hidden item. But it's all the way down there. So let's just go down there quickly. Uh-oh. What am I facing?
Wait a minute, someone turned on the light. Not kind of on the light. This place. It's dark enough outside. Not the light really. Oh, there you go. There's the light. I just don't feel like going through all the trainers here.
Or, I mean, wild Pokemon. So I'll just cop out with repels. I'm standing right on top of the item.
Ooh, pearl. Shiny.
Okay. Bridge. Wait, wasn't there already a waterfall? There are two waterfalls. I didn't notice that. So there's this hidden patch of grass.
Let me just go turn off that light. Why not?
Turn off the light. We'll see, with 60 seconds left. See if I can make it to the next waterfall.
Remember in the original Heart, or just original Gold Silver games, it was possible to fight Pokemon while riding down a waterfall. So, few things I remember.
It's at the end of this thing.
A white flute. forgot what all these fleets do. I know they're from Ruby Sapphire. So I guess I'll be finishing this next time.
Alright. See y'all in my video.